गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे स्टार्ट विद आवर बिजनेस सेशन। वी स्टार्ट डिस्कस अबाउट जॉइनिंग द फैमिली बिजनेस, इट्स एडवांटेजेस। नाउ देयर आर एडवांटेज ऑफ जॉइनिंग द फैमिली, फर्स्ट इज फ्री फ्रॉम लीगल फॉर्मेलिटीज बिकॉज इट्स रन बाय अकॉर्डिंग टू हिंदू लॉ। इट फॉर्म्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू हिंदू लॉ। व्हेन यू हैव एन एसेशियल प्रॉपर्टी तो नो लीगल फॉर्मेलिटीज रिक्वायर्ड। लाइक सोल प्रोप्राइटरशिप फॉर्म, जॉइन द फैमिली बिजनेस कैन बी स्टार्टेड विदाउट मच लीगल फॉर्मेलिटी। If Karta or all the members of the family want to dissolve for business, it can be done easily. Then stability. Joining the family is more stable as compared to other forms like sole proprietorship, partnership, as there is no effect of death or insanity of members on the existence. In case of death of Karta, the next eldest male member of the family takes over the position. Then limited liability. Liability of co-pensioners are limited. Only Karta has unlimited liability. So the liability of all the co-pensioners except the Karta is limited to their share of the business. Hence the risk is well defined and precise. Next is quick decision. Because all the decisions are taken by Karta, like it was in the case of sole proprietorship. Decisions were taken by the sole proprietor. In this case, Karta takes all the decisions, so he takes quick decisions there. As Karta is free to take any decision about the business matter, it is possible to take quick decisions. His decisions are binding on other members of the family as well. Now secrecy, all the secrets, because decisions are taken by Karta, so all the secrets lie with the Karta. Secrecy of business can be easily maintained because all the important decisions relating to business affairs are taken by Karta himself. And it is not necessary for him to consult other members of the family. Then increase loyalty and cooperation. Since the business is run by members of the family, growth of business is limited to the achievements of the family. Hence, there is a greater sense of loyalty and cooperation from all the members. All the members, they work hard so that the business should go for a longer period of time. And they have a close relation with the customers also. So, and one more thing I want to add, because it's in their blood, the business endeavor, they get at the qualities of their ancestors. Thank you.